to make a cool nightlight. It can be a nightlight. I'm sorry about this lisp. I got an expander in yesterday. I'm going to upload that video either today or tomorrow. So just excuse how I talk. I'm trying to figure out how to talk. But anyways, so here's how to make a cool nightlight and all that kind of stuff. And yeah. All right, let's get into it.
Thank you.
It doesn't even have to be a nightlight. It could just be a decoration. It could be really anything that you want it to be. So